What up guys, and welcome to a new video. Today we're gonna react to Rema featuring Selena Gomez, Calm Down. It's the official music video. Let's just jump right in and let's react. Let's go. I'm just gonna say this, I've not heard this this version of the song. I've only heard this the solo version where it's basically just Rema singing, but I've not heard this version. So just this came as a shock, I'm not gonna lie. So let's keep on going.
Another banger, baby, calm down. Yo, this your body, it puts in my heart for lockdown.
I'm just gonna say this, like, Rema is so good. He is so talented. This guy is such a young, talented artist. Like, Rema, you know, I heard one of his, the first songs I heard from him, I think it was Ginger Me. I'm pretty sure. Yeah, I must have been Ginger Me, because that song was so good. I was like vibing. It was such a fucking vibe. It was such a positive, energetic, like, as I always say about Afrobeats, like, it's always positive energy. It's always positive energy, and it always upbeat. You always get happy from listening to their music. Nigeria got it, bro. You know, Nigeria, they have nailed it. Now let's see what Selena does here. All I gotta say, this pause it right here, because I wanna point something out. Let's just appreciate one thing here. Selena has a really huge platform. Let's be honest. I'm not a Selena fan like that. I mean, she's cool. She all right. But I don't listen to Selena Gomez. But she has a huge platform, and this is fucking amazing. In my opinion, it's really amazing. And look at this, man. It's trending number 2 in fucking music. But let's just look at this. Like, she has 31 million subs. She has a huge fan base. This is like perfect publicity. Not publicity. I shouldn't say that. She's giving the recognition Rema and Nigerian artists deserve. That's what I'm gonna say. That's better. Not publicity. She is giving the recognition these artists deserve. And Calm Down is really a really good song for the future. And so I understand she did it, but she also probably did it because she appreciates Rema as an artist. But let's keep on going. She did really good on this, bro. I didn't expect it to be this good. I mean, I'm not underestimating Selena Gomez, you know, talent as an artist. She's been in the game a long time, but I'm just like, I was feeling like, could she deliver on this type of, you know, this type of genre, this type of music? I'm gonna say it like this. I feel like Selena Gomez did well. She did well, but she didn't do it as well as, you know, artists like Chris Brown does, and artists like, I can't even think of other artists, to be honest. That, like, Chris Brown is the only one that pops in my mind that's American and has delivered in his features when it comes to, you know, featuring in African artists' songs. Yeah, Chris Brown is definitely the guy. But Selena Gomez did well. I'm not gonna lie, she did well. Surprisingly well. because she's not even been in the, you know, in the industry. She's not really made a lot of songs lately. So this is really nice. I'm not gonna lie. He puts in my heart for lockdown, oh lockdown. No, tell me no, 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 no. I'm just gonna say this, I didn't like this. This right here, the ad-lib that she put in. Unnecessary. Unnecessary. Unbelievably unnecessary. I'm sorry, just let Rema do his thing here. Don't put that fucking unnecessary ad-lib. Why? I don't wanna hear you fucking... I don't. I want to hear Rema do his thing with the, you know, la, 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 la. You know what I mean? Because he's nailing that part. So let's just hear him nail that part. You know what I mean? Ah, bro. Whenever artists think they're like, oh my God, I'm so creative here. We get it. You're trying too much now. Rema, what a G, bro. You are a top-notch motherfucking artist. Well, that was that. Selena Gomez, Rema. I'm definitely gonna give this. I mean, I'm not giving this number because of Rema. Rema always delivers. He's a fucking amazing guy, amazing artist. Selena Gomez, I don't know. She did her thing, surprisingly enough, but I don't feel like she is the future that is needed for this song, in my humble opinion. I have no other, you know, person in mind, to be honest. It's really hard to think of someone immediately in my head. Yeah, it's really hard to think of someone in my head immediately, but you guys probably have some ideas, so comment down below because I really want to hear that. But I would give this the song when Rema sings by himself solo, it's a 9 for me. But this feature with Selena I'm gonna give it an 8. So I don't feel like this feature boosts the quality of the music, the song. I don't feel like it boosts the quality. And I feel like the original is much better. But at the same time, I feel like this is a great opportunity for Rema, and this is a great opportunity for him to get the recognition he deserves, because Selena has a lot of young followers, a lot of people, diverse followers. So this is amazing for Rema. This is amazing for Rema, but I just feel like this is not the future that would please my ears as much as another feature would. I would more likely like a Nigerian artist to be in this song than, you know, American artist. But that's just me. I mean, I would either, bro, if Chris Brown was on this, you know what would happen, bro. You know, bro, Chris Brown has so much passion for Afrobeats. He got so much passion for African artists in general. So you can tell by all the songs that he's been featuring in. You know what I mean? With Wizkid, Davido. You know, it's like you can just see it, you hear it. But yeah, I'm gonna say this much. I'm gonna give it an 8 out of 10. It was good. But I don't feel like it's better than the original. The original is definitely a 9 for me. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this reaction video. And if you did, comment down below what you think about this video, this music video, this feature. What do you think about the whole thing in general? Hit that like button down below if you did like my reaction. And if you don't want to miss out on future videos like these, you know what to do. Hit that red button, that subscribe button, and hit that bell notification button so you don't miss out on future videos And with that being said, take care and deuces.